Hey there, welcome to Goodwill in Pasadena. I popped in here just real quick. I had an exchange just to see what they had, and I probably see four things I love, and the rest is, you know, just things like I always just grab and purge and try to figure out what I think I want, and then I take a close look at it and make sure. I'm not at the bins, so some of this, you know, I would get if I was at the bins, but I'm not at the bins. But anyway, this start off with this adorable Esprit vintage handbag. It's more than I want to spend at $9.99. So I'm pretty sure that's staying as cute as it is. If it were $7.99, there's a reason not to get it. Schmitz on the side. I don't know what that is. That would come off. So I'm going to leave that behind for sure. This I love. There's no label, no brand. But it's amazing blue. And this is real fur. This is that, curly lamb. Mongolian fur. So even though there's no name on it, the color and the fur is amazing. So that will be easy to sell or to rent in that color and with that fur for $14.99. So that's a definite. Put that over here. Okay. This I'm not going to get. If I was at the bins, I would, but this is a Marilyn Monroe-esque kind of pop art looking scarf. They want $3 for that, $2.99. I mean, it would sell in 2 seconds. It's just, you know, another $3. So I'll put that over here with the Esprit because I'm not loving it. I like it enough to pull it, but don't love it. This I love. This is amazing. Anything maxi seems to sell. Anything plaid seems to sell. And this is 100% silk vintage Talbots maxi skirt. Oh my God. This is so, so cute. That can be in a photo shoot. This can, you know, can be sold at the vintage mall. This is a definite piece. It's petite, size 8, $5.99. That is a given. So that's a definite. We'll put that over here. Those two. This New Romantics, usually this would be something good, but I think this dress is too not interesting enough to get at $8.99. I'm going to leave that behind. This I really like. It's European, size 46, Blanc. I mean, this is a 90s, 2000. It's a Anne Fontaine wannabe top, but it's nobody. So as much as I like it, we're going to leave it behind at $10. Ooh, $10. This I just thought was adorable, but I'm not at the bins. And I'm not trying to add to my inventory that I'm trying to get rid of, which is the moderate end. But if I were adding to it, I would get this. But it's not anything I can rent, really. I mean, maybe. But for $7, I can stay. This I really liked for myself to wear. But I'm not going to get it because it's not. I like the color, but that's it. This is intriguing because these vintage dresses, it turns out that the ones that are really bodycon are the ones that seem to sell. It's BCBG. Not all that brand is created equal. $10.99. I really like this one. Put that over there. Normally, I would get something like this for $5.99, this faux leather. But again, I am moving away from all this. And there's no brand. And, you know, I'll leave that for someone else. This I thought was really cute. Again, not trying to add to my mid-tier, and it's not low cut enough or sexy enough. So, I think I'll leave that at $4.99, as cute as that is. Let's see, we'll come back to it. This is a definite. This is a Spanx piece, new tags, $84. Here it's $5.99. This is a little corset thing. That'll be easy to sell. Spanx always does well. That's a definite. Ooh, could wear that corset over that dress. This really got my eye, BB, but the sleeves are really dated. Much as I like the fringe, it's just, you know, super worn out. And oh look, pit stains. Well, that's easy enough to say no to. This I thought was cute. It's Bessie Johnson, but not the old stuff, not the super early stuff. The super early stuff says Betsy Johnson, New York in the tag, and this does not, so I'm gonna leave that behind at $8.99 and half price. This I thought was kind of interesting, but not interesting enough. This is Free People jacket. Doesn't button, it just sort of hangs open or has a hook eye. It's $9.99, so no. I'll leave that here. What is that? Put that there. Okay. All right. Brooks Brothers classical blazer, but I don't need any more black plain blazers ever. So, as much as I like it for $9.99, we're gonna leave that behind. Gymshark. I'm moving away from this kind of thing. Otherwise, I think this is super cute little crop top by Gymshark for $5.99. But yes, absolutely. But we're gonna leave that behind. As cute as it is. This we're gonna leave behind. I'm not at the bins, so there's no point in a Disney shirt for $6. And I'm not at the bins, so we're gonna leave you. This I thought was interesting. It's very 80s with the shoulder pads. French Vanilla, it's a vintage brand. This is 100% silk plus size, but we're gonna leave it behind because I just don't need it. Even though it's half price, I'll leave that behind. I love the 80s, but not that piece. This one I pulled just to show you. I sell this kind of thing all the time. These little fitted vests, because people who need to have uniforms that they wear, $4.99. I'm not going to get it, but if I was at the bins, I would. But these fitted vests always sell. Doesn't matter who the brand is. Vests are on trend right now. Good for people who need warm uniforms. Always sell. This Juicy Couture piece I thought was cute, but it's too modern. This is one of the newer ones. So at $10.99, we're going to leave that behind. I thought this was super cute, little bucket list pink shorts thingy. I'm not gonna get it because, again, I'm moving away from this kind of thing, and I don't need to add any more to things I can't rent. This I thought was interesting. It's a one shoulder vintage, like wedding gown thingy, but it's unbranded. One shoulder is hard. It's not that in that good a shape. So there are better examples of wedding dresses in the world. Jamie Stone, I thought this was interesting. Little top here. This lace up always does well. It's $6.99. I did want to see the fabric. I thought it might be linen, so let's find out. Let's see. Oh, well, it's a mystery. Made in Korea. I don't know what it is. I was thinking for myself to wear, so we'll see if it can fit in it. Put this over here. This would have been good if it were Harris tweed. It says English tweed, which is them wanting to be Harris tweed, because they have a symbol that's very, very similar to the orb that Vivian Westwood uses. You should look it up. But this one, I'm not interested in. I could stick it in the vintage mall, but again, I'm not trying to increase that inventory, and it's $10. But this was super cute, Urban Revivo. $7.99. I think it's a top. I'm going to look it up. Again, super cute with the bubble bottom, so I have to check that out. This I love. I haven't seen a pink leather skirt forever. This is a vintage one. Pink leather. This is no brand. And it's $7.99, so that's a definite. This is, I just thought was interesting. I'm not going to get it. It's Simply Vera Wang. Brand new with tags. But I think it'd be really hard to sell that. Especially at $20, so and leave that behind. This caught my attention. I'm probably not going to get it because I don't like to sell Banana Republic, but it's a nice, simple little pink linen skirt for $7.99. But I'm going to leave it because I don't need to add any more inventory like that, and I can't send it off to anyone. Zavago. Thought that was interesting, but not interesting enough. These I pulled for myself. I'm going to see if I can wear them. This vintage Skyer Sport. I don't know if they'll fit me, but they're for me. At $5.99. We'll see if they'll fit. This I thought was interesting, but it's really cheap fabric. $5.99 and half price. Super cute, but like, this is some horrible polyester and a brand nobody's looking for. Toad mode. So we'll leave that. This is a definite. This is a black vintage. These kinds of coats constantly sell for me at the vintage mall. It's too bad there's no label. Looks to be handmade. But it's nice oversized design, so most people can wear it, and at $9.99, it's a given. This one I'm leaving behind. I just don't want to get into selling too many raincoats. It's missing the hardware on the sleeves. It's $9.99, and it's got the belt, but not the stuff on the sleeves, so we'll be leaving that behind. Even though it's a nice plus size raincoat. Raincoats sell for me really well, but I don't like that it doesn't have its stuff on it. That's gonna drive me nuts. But if you wanted to do a little hack, you would just take those off. This is the find of the day. These dresses are over $1,000 on the internet. Julie Hurrah. It says 100% silk. What got me was this label and this piece of leather. Anytime you see really fine stuff like that, I had to look it up. This beautiful green silk dress. Sure to sell or rent. I mean, look at this. Super cool. Super, super cool. Just super cool. Online, I think I saw the same dress around $600. Here, does not appear to have any stains. And here it's $6.99, so can't complain about that. This I'm on the fence of, only because it doesn't have any label. But being pink, being cropped, it's very on trend. $9.99, I think that's a yes. This is a no because it's not even real suede. As much as I like that, there's no label, no brand, no nothing. It's too low end, so I'm going to leave that. This I'm going to leave, but I thought was interesting. It's not leather, though. It's pleather. And I just find the leather ones sell better. But it's Blank NYC. Super cute bomber jacket. I was at the Benz, but for $19. No. This I would normally get, but I'm not going to get it because there's labels been cut out. It's that basic kind of crop little 80s jacket. These sell all the time. $10. So, you know, it would sell, but again, I don't need to add any more to that kind of inventory. This I pulled for myself. This is a Theory Wool Blend cardigan sweater for myself to wear. So I'll put that over here. This brand is, I lived through this brand, Mondi. It's European, but an odd pair of blue pants that don't go with anything, nobody needs for $6.99. Like, it'll just sit there and never sell. If it had a jacket, different story. So that can stay. Venezia, these vintage sweaters are super cute, but I don't need to add anything, and I don't need it for myself. Otherwise, I would be interested. It's 100% acrylic, though, and I prefer wool sweaters. So for $6.99, it's got a lot of look, but it can stay. This I thought was super cute. Addictive Merchandise. I've never heard of them. I'll look it up. Super cute. $6.99. But I mean, I doubt anybody's looking for them. We'll see. It would sell, but we'll see. We'll put it in the maybe pile. This is fake Steve Madden. You can see by the horrible tag. So that's staying back, and that's it. So yeah, so these are my selects here. Put that over here. We're gonna sew in the end. Our final selection. We're gonna look up a couple of these things. Let's see. Huh? I do have my 20% off coupon. If you don't sign up for the newsletter here in Southern California for Goodwill, where they send you once a month 20% off coupon, you can also get a 15% off coupon when you donate, which is handy. You can get student discounts, you can get senior discounts on different days. Then you've got $2 today. Oh yeah, I have stuff in my buggy. Put this over here. I forgot about this. So, okay. These are some things I found. I thought this was interesting. There's no glass in it. Oh yeah, it is. Because I'm going to, I'm about to do a vintage show in New York. I thought this would really be cute on my booth. So I'm thinking of that for $2.99. These are just, they're kind of pink. Thigh-high stockings, which would be good for rental. There's a lot of pairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6 pair there for $5. I could throw those into rental. This is an authentic Marc Jacobs dust bag. I'm like, where's the Marc Jacobs? For $3.99, which I really like. This I'm not going to get. I wanted to get it because I've got some stands that I'm going to have at my booth in New York for the Manhattan Vintage Show, but I don't love this stand. It's a little too curly cue for me. I just don't love it. So I'm probably going to put these back. This I'm going to put back. This leather belt for $5 by Per Se. It's okay, but I'm not loving it. And I'm not going to get these. I was tempted, but I really don't use this kind of wire hanger. I used the black velvet one, so this was just impulse to pick it up. So I'll be putting those back. And that's it. So these are my final things. We've got the plaid skirt, which is a definite $5.99. We've got the Mongolian fur jacket that's unlabeled for $14.99. I see a stain. Looks like yellowed. So we'll have to take a closer look at this when I'm off of the filming here. It's BCBG, $10.99. This little corset, new attacks by Spanx, $5.99. Jamie Stone, we're gonna see if this fits me or not, at $6.99. This we're gonna look up online. It's a skirt, but it's a top. Revivo, we're gonna look that up. $7.99 for the skirt. Feels like leather, might be pleather, we'll see. We're gonna look these up to see if they'll fit me. We've got this long coat for $9.99 for the vintage mall. This amazing, ridiculous find of the day, this green dress. Definitely look up this brand, Julie Harrah, H-A-R-R-A-H. This is, these dresses are over $1,000. This one is like, the same one looks to be $600 online for $6.99. This pink drop, cropped jacket for the vintage mall, $9.99. The Theory cardigan for me, if it fits, $6.99. And these little pants here for $6.99. We're gonna look those up. So this is where we are here at the end. So thank you for joining me. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do. I'm trying to hit my 1,000 subscribers and bring you interesting content. If you want to follow me on Instagram, it's the Jenny Walker Archive. If you want to follow me on TikTok, it's the Jenny Walker Archive. You got to spell it right, J-E-N-N-I-E. I'd love a thumbs up, a comment, and that's it. Thank you for joining me. Bye.